All right, guys, good morning. It is leg day again. It comes around pretty quick, but it's very important. We want to make sure that we're stable and that we are strong and we have a good foundation, and your legs are your foundation, okay? I'm Wade, I'm founder of The BodGarage. I am filling in for my gorgeous wife, Allie. So I'll do the best that I can. Today is leg day. You're going to need one 10-pound dumbbell and one either chair, kitchen chair, a stool. You can use the arm of a couch or a chair if you're in the living room where that furniture is, okay? Those are the only two things you're going to need, except your water. I want you to go get your water right now. If you don't, then go get some water, because you're gonna need it. I'll be right back. All right, so I've got my water. This is how I carry my water around. It's like this. That's a gallon, okay? Now, I'm not quite there, that's for sure. But you need to get close to a gallon in, guys, remember that. Very important. All right, are you guys ready? Okay, first exercise we're gonna do, we're gonna do some sumo squats. We are going to use the dumbbell, okay? I'll show you how we're gonna do it. Dumbbell up. I'm gonna give you the option. You can either hold it like this, both hands to your chest and your abdomen like this, or you can do it like this and let it hang just like this. Either way is fine with me, okay? As long as you go down as low as you can go, that's all that matters, okay? All right, we're gonna start out slow. We're gonna do 10 of these just to warm up, and then we'll go from there. Okay, everybody ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. Good job, good job. Put the dumbbell down. Don't let it fall on your toes. Make sure you're drinking your water. After every set, I want you to make sure that you're taking in some water, okay? It's very important. It's very important for weight loss. It's very important for weight loss, guys. You want to keep those muscles full of water. Your muscles are 75% water. So what happens if you don't keep them full of water? They start to swivel up like a grape, okay? Imagine the muscle as a grape. When the water starts depleting from it, it starts swiveling up and it'll become a grape, and that's what your muscles will do, okay? So it's very important to always continue to flush your system out. New water in, old water out. All right? Okay. Because if you don't, then your body's going to start holding on to water, and that's where we get some of that water weight. Everybody carries some water weight because the majority of the people do not take in enough water. Okay? So I want you to take in as much water as you possibly can, and let's get rid of that water weight that you've been holding. All right? Okay. All right, second set. Everybody's dumbbell in their hands. Wide stance, 45 degree angle on your feet. And ready. And go. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, and 10. All right, dumbbell down. Allie was walking through here. She's trying not to get on camera. She needed the other tripod for what she's about to do in the office. So she was walking around trying to get between me and my tripod, and table and couch. She made it. It was a success. All right, here we go. I think she's getting ready to go live on her women's page. So you might want to check that out. Okay. When you're done here. All right, everybody ready? All right, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 5 more, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Dumbbell down. All right, so there's probably two different groups on here. One is a group that has been with us since we started doing these workouts the 1st of November. And you've been strict on them. You've been here, you've done it. You either did it live or you watched the replay. The other group are new individuals that haven't seen us before. And I want you to know that if you can't do 10, do as many as you can. This is a starting block, okay? You start. And then you build from that starting position that you get to today. If you can't do but 5, do 5, but push yourself, okay? If I'm doing 15 of these squats, that doesn't mean you have to do 15. If you can, then do them. If you can't, you've just started, then do as many as you can, all right? But just stick with it. Don't quit. Come back tomorrow morning and the next day and the next day and the next day. All right? Okay. All right, here we go. Dumbbell up. Everybody ready? Okay. This is what I want you to do. One arm here. I'm going to have a little balance here. Okay? Wide spread on the legs. Straight forward. Dumbbell in this hand, opposite leg out front. See what I'm doing? You see what I'm saying? Right hand, left leg. Okay, get in this stance. This is what I want you to do. Both feet facing forward. That's why you need a little balance. Okay? This will put more stress on the calf muscles to keep you balanced. All right, which is good. All right, here we go. This is what I want you to do. Keep your head up. It helps with balance. Down, touch, and up. Down, touch, and up with your other knee, okay? Down, touch, and up. Let me go this way. This is what we're doing. Ready? Down, touch, and up. See what I'm doing? Down, touch, and up. You're pushing back with this leg. All right? All right, let's go. Did y'all think that was a set? No, that was just instruction. Come on, guys. Ready? And down and up. 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 Keep going. Down and up. I lost balance. Ready? Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. down and up, down and up, down and up. Good job. Now we're gonna switch legs, switch hands with your dumbbell. Now the dumbbell is in the left hand and you're gonna be working the right leg. Okay, got it. Good and balanced. I am. All right. This, when you have to keep your balance, you're actually using more muscle fibers in that muscle because they're moving just like this, trying to keep your balance. Okay, so you're working the muscles that you may not have ever worked before. Okay, until I'm breathing hard. This is not easy. It's not. It may look easy, but try it. Tell somebody, hey, I want you to try. Everybody ready? And down and up. Down and up. Get a good rhythm going. Down and up. 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 And up, down and up, down and up. Good job. All right, dumbbell down. Good job. Take a deep breath. Get you some water. Water, water, water. When I say get a gallon of water in if you can, that doesn't mean 4 glasses of tea. Okay, that doesn't count. It's not the same. Even though it has water in it, it's not the same. Okay, water. All right. Back to squats. Everybody ready? Legs spread, feet 45 degree angle, ready, and down and up and down and up and down and up and down and up and down and up. Let's go. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep going, you. One, three. See, we're just now starting to count. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest. All right. Okay. I was watching a video the other day of Arnold Schwarzenegger. And it was a really, really good documentary of him and how he started and the exercises that he was doing back in the 70s and 80s, mostly 70s. And he told me that he didn't even start counting reps until he had gotten to 10. The first 10, no matter what the exercise was, the first 10 didn't even count. But when he got to 10, he started counting with 1. That's an idea. I think I'm gonna put that in use in some of my workout programs. You don't even start counting until after 10. Really, really good. And he believed and he focused on his nutrition. Even then, he really did. He said he would have never won Mr. Olympia as many times as he did if he didn't follow his nutrition. All right, let's go. Dumbbell up. All right, we're gonna pick the pace up. You ready? And down and up, down and up, down and up, down and up. Let's go, keep going. I don't have to count, you got the rhythm. You know how you're supposed to do it. Down and up, down and up, down and up, down and up. Let's go, keep on going. Keep on going. We're not even counting. We don't even care. It doesn't even matter. We're not even gonna start counting yet. Do it. It's all in your mind. You don't think you can? You can. You can push those legs. You can make that body work. Ready? One, two, three. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Rest. Sorry, guys. Sorry, don't be mad at me. Oh, that's good stuff. All right. You good? Everybody ready? Got some water? Good. All right. Ready? All right, let's go. We're picking the pace up. Everybody ready? Let's go. Hang on. Let me move this. Okay, here we go. And down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Come on. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. You can do it. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up, down, up. Rest. Catch your breath. Let's go. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Hold, catch your breath. Deep breaths, guys. Come on, you can do this. Your heart's beating, isn't it? That's good. We've got it. We've got it working. I'm sweating. Everybody ready? Down, up, 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 down, and up. Good job. Catch your breath. Feel those legs, how tight they are. That's good. That means they're full of blood. Feels good. May not feel as good in the morning, but it feels good right now. Okay. Told you was going to need a stool or a chair. Now's the time to get that. I'm going to get my stool. My handy dandy stool. All right. Catch your breath. Come on, get that water in, okay? Make sure you're getting that water in. It's very important. If you're sweating, if you're dripping sweat, go get a towel, something. Keep on going, guys. We're not gonna stop. Let's see where we are on time. We got about 9 minutes, okay? We got about 9 more minutes. This is what we're gonna do. Told you we're working legs, we're gonna work legs. We're gonna focus on going really, really deep, guys. But I'm gonna let you use the chair or a stool for balance, okay? This is what I want you to do. I want you to get a wide stance, wider than the chair or the stool you're using, okay? Wide stance. And I want you to go down, way down, way down, and up. Straighten those legs back out, just like this. Way down, and up. Just like that, okay? You go down as low as you can. You don't have to go down as low as I did. But if you can go lower than me, go lower than me. I'm a little stiff. Everybody ready? We're gonna do this a little faster than that though, okay? Everybody ready? And down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Push with those legs. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Keep going. Keep going. You can do this. Down. You feel that stretch? Down and up. Down and up. Come on. Down and up. Straighten that back this time. Down and up. See how I'm doing that? All right, stop. Okay. Wow. I think I'm gonna have to turn the air conditioner on. It was warm today. It was very windy, but it was warm. Boy, my hair is a fright. It doesn't matter. Ah, who cares? It doesn't matter. All right. Okay. Now, stool, I want you to stand to the side of the stool. I want you to put your right leg out forward and your left leg back. Just like we were doing with the weight, except we're not gonna use the dumbbell this time. We're gonna go down, down and touch and up, down and touch and up. Let's go touch and touch, okay? Everybody ready? All right, one leg. You're focusing on that front leg. You're focusing on it going down and you're focusing on it pushing your body weight back up into position, okay? That's what you're doing. Are you ready? Let's go. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight. That's nine. And that's 10. Switch legs. All right. Left leg in front. Everybody ready? And down and up. 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 Whoa. Down and up. 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 Good job. Walk that out just a little bit. Watch your weights. Do not trip over them. They would not feel good if you didn't have shoes on. It is hot. It is hot in here. Probably need to turn the fans on. It's February. Crazy. Crazy weather in it. All right, how much time do we have? We got 25 minutes. We got 5 minutes. You put your chair away. Okay. All right, we're gonna do some kickbacks. I want you on your hands and your knees. This will be our last exercise, guys, okay? You've made it almost. You're almost there, guys. You're almost there. All right, this is what you're going to do. You're going to kick back and down. Kick back and down. Kick back. I want you to pull it up. Pull that bottom up with that leg. Kick back. Kick up, kind of up towards the air. You'll feel that bottom squeeze. That's what we want. Are you ready? Count of three. One, two, three. Up and down. 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 Change legs. Up and down. 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 Switch legs. Ready? Up and down. 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 Switch legs. Up and down. 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 Rest. Okay. Woo-wee. I'm sweating, guys. I don't know about y'all, but I am sweating. Wow. All right, we got time for one more set of those, okay? Are you ready? All right, everybody down. Everybody down. Are you ready? Let me get in the frame here. Allie, be on to me if I'm not in the frame. All right, you ready? Right leg up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up, down. Up, down. Kick and down. Kick up and down. Kick up and down. Kick up and down. And up and down. Switch legs, everybody. Ready? Up and down. 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 Come on, three more. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Good job. Stretch that out just for a minute. 10 seconds or so. Stretch out. Lean back towards those heels. Stretch it out. All right, everybody up. Whoo-wee. That was really, really, really good, guys. I don't know about y'all, but I'm sweating. And it may just be what our heat is on. I don't know. I'll let Allie handle all that. I don't want to get in trouble. Okay, so leg day. Tomorrow is core day. Be back with us, guys. It's important. Core is very important. It's very important for your strength. It's very important for your lower back, okay? A lot of people have lower back issues. We're trying to help them take care of those so they don't have as much pain, maybe not any at all. So enjoy this workout. If you have to watch it on replay, do so. Let us know that you worked out.